perimeter, so we have equal fire everywhere. Our fire is nice everywhere. Now let's start preparing the meat. Let's cure the meat. As you remember, we use 4 fingers on the one edge and 4 fingers on the other. This is where our meat is going to be roasted. So let's find a hard chunk of lamb and we start skewering our meat. You see the perfect color. This is a year and a half of lamb with perfect juices, perfect color. And now we skewer also our potato. The potato will receive aromas and humidity from the fat of the lamb, and it will be also very nice to eat and try. Our skewer is ready and we're going to set it on the gear so it starts rotating. Our motor provides an even rotation and our lamb will be cooked evenly everywhere on all sides. We are now preparing the second skewer. It's ready. We see everything is nicely and even. We start grilling on a high position, the high, so that the meat is first grilled from the inside to the outside. Now we will use our sausage together with some carrots. We're going to cut small pieces and skewer our sausage with the carrot. The carrot, of course, will give extra flavor. Let's cut the sausage, our carrots. Now let's put the third skewer on the fire. As you can see, everything is rolling fine and evenly. And after half an hour, it's time to give some humidity and aromas to our kebab. We use fresh rosemary and thyme. We're going to cut into small pieces. We're going to break our thyme leaves so they release aromas. And we're going to also use some extra virgin olive oil along with some apple vinegar. We just need a bit of that so the lamb smell will go away. Now it's time to give some oil to our skewer and also to the sausage. Now everything is evenly cooked, as you can see from the color. Lamb is going well and it's time to get our sausage out the barbecue. All the pieces are cooked nice. They are juicy. We have aromas from the carrot and from the rosemary and thyme that we used before. Let's cut some fresh thyme and put in our pot. We use the thermo casserole, the thermo pot, which holds a temperature along with the humidity for hours. We leave our grilled sausage to sit, to rest for 8 to 10 minutes. And let us now try our first bite. The sausage has rested. You see all this humidity and steam coming out from the pot. It's still hot after 10 minutes, so there should be a nice job done there. We add some lemon and of course some salt, and we're gonna give it a try. Excellent flavor. It's hot, as you can see. It's still steaming. The sausage has flavor from the carrot as well as from our herbs, and it's excellent. Thyme goes perfectly with sausage. It's something you need to try. Let's give a try also on our carrot, on our grilled vegetable now, which has caramelized after some time on the fire. Our lamb is perfectly cooked along with the potatoes. As you can see, potatoes have now received fat from the lamb. And are very, very juicy. Now it's time to get our meat off the fire. As said before, we're going to leave our meat to rest for 10 minutes into the skewer. We add some fresh thyme, lemon, rosemary, and of course some salt, and we're gonna leave our meat to sit, to rest for 10 minutes. And our lamb, our grill lamb, is now ready. We have our pita bread, and let's give it a try to see what we have done after all this work. Watch carefully, again the casserole is steaming, all the heat has been sealed into the pot, the juices have been distributed evenly in our chunks of meat, and it's time now to give it a try, to try a bite. You see that we have the ring outside as caramelized and perfectly cooked, and inside is juicy. Perfectly cooked. Let's give a try also on our potato. It's so soft, it has become a puree. It has a lot of juices from the lamb and as well from our aromas given. Let's put some fresh vegetable oil, olive oil, and some extra thyme leaves. It's still hot. It's very nice, excellent. Our barbecue has gone well. Our grilling has gone well with the Cypriot Fugu, our barbecue grill, with the Thermopot. Our lamb is excellent for another time. We'll be back soon with some Chef Talia and Halloumi grilling. Happy New Year, everybody. Give us a call on 210-810-0098. And our website is www.thefukuproject.gr. Happy New Year and happy grilling to everybody.